In such conflict, lots of challenges that are in the ground, but the main one that MSF really confront, that supply of drugs, because more and more the stock the organization have and the other international organizations have in the ground is getting decreasing and decreasing because of the high consumptions. Even though with all these challenges, there is a small light that MSF succeed to bring a boat from Djibouti crossing to reach Aden, and the challenges remain still how they reach all the areas that were supposed to distribute the drugs.